Who's on the big stage? Drew McIntyre. The Scottish Terminator right where he belongs. With all the eyes of the WWE Universe on him. Uh-oh, batten down the hatches. Destruction is imminent.
And introducing the challenger. From Cheryl Ford.
Hashtag WWE Championship. Title match is now officially underway. History could be made.
Regardless of which one of these men you're a fan of or you support, you cannot argue. These are two men with championship pedigree. You can't be in this position if that weren't true.
On the outside now, one of the most dangerous places to be in the Elimination Chamber. And this match will head back to the ring.
That dodge can buy Drew time.
Oh, what a windup.
Oh, underhook suplex. Ooh, bullseye.
Catches nothing but air.
And he barely evades.
And this might not have a pleasant ending.
Outright pre-early cover.
Back too soon. Gets his shoulder up right before two.
Try for it early. Arms are trapped. Headbutt from behind. Military press. Ooh.
Uh-oh.
Going for the run.
Choke slam. Strowman is taking charge.
Braun's a monster on a mission.
Strong counters from Strowman.
Anything.
Goes into the pin. The challenger wriggles out in one.
First call, but not enough yet.
Hurry up after that. Other than the obvious structural components, how exactly does the Elimination Chamber differ from or compare to other elimination matches in terms of strategy?
Honestly, I think the strategy is still the same as just about any other elimination match. Eliminate somebody as soon as possible. Treat any alliance as a temporary one.
Military press! Ooh!
This is not going to be good.
Disbelief on the face of the champion.
They both know what's at stake. Neither competitor is going to lose easy. Strowman is going to have to readjust. Going to have to consider his next move. Questioning what more he must do.
Future shock. DDT.
He could pin his opponent right here.
It's over.
Big punch finds its mark. Worse for him, Cole. Out of the chamber floor now. The pin and the win.
Yes. Finds the advantage after a string of counts.
No, the champ holds on.
Both competitors digging deep into their will to keep this match going.
He steps foot in the ring again.
Really just landed it.
Devastating kick. He finds a counter to McIntyre there. Back and forth from these competitors.
Showing great awareness of their opponent's repertoire.
Being carried around with ease.
What a suplex.
Ooh, right to the throat. He takes control. Able to reverse that one. Able to get the advantage here.
This is impressive. This is crazy strength.
To the floor.
He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone. Oof, lands the haymaker.
He'll head to the ring. Rolling elbow. Great reversal. Step suplex.
Very nice.
Looking shaken. And what a disappointment.
Rollins has been eliminated.
Party's over.
Douglas. The title will change hands.
That's gotta be it.
Two count.
A kick out by the challenger, keeping the championship dream alive.
The champion's shot is palpable. The champ will have to dig deeper now.
All these big moves, and it still didn't earn the fall.
Absolutely brutal. Ruthless.
And I think we just might see.
Rollins is on the dollar and going up.
Going to see a new champ. How in the world?
How this match is still going on defies all reasoning.
There's electricity running through this arena right now.
Will it be the start for one of these competitors?
Yeah.
shaking my head in disbelief over how he managed to get the shoulder up.
McIntyre turns things around. Whatever's playing here can't be good. Down in the windpipe. Taking a beating.
And you have to wonder if that's affecting his breathing.
Oh, God, that hurt.
Boom! Claymore delivered. We can have a new champion.
Makes the cover.
Two. And that is a competitor has been eliminated.
House kick. He switches it back around. Leaving the ring now to explore the chamber. Taking this one back to the ring now.
Now, trampling the opposition.
Neckbreaker. Able to capitalize on McIntyre's mistake. Just breaking down the opponent. And here's McIntyre sent flying into a rough landing. And he'll leave the ring for this next stretch.
Just continuing to dismantle their opponent.
Okay, he's re-entering the ring.
This could spell doom for McIntyre.
Party's over. Hit the lights.
The title's in jeopardy here.
I think the paradigm has shifted.
Two. Kick out. I thought it was finished off for sure.
Simply refusing to let this opportunity slip away. And who knows if there'll be another shot, yet you can't give up now.
Listen, that should have ended things. And look at his face. At this point, you have to believe he's losing some faith in himself.
Up high.
He misses the target.
Short flight, but a rough landing.
Counters.
Hammerlock.
Uh-oh. Taking aim on the arm. And that, a nasty stop to finish it off.
And this amount of damage looks like it's gotten overwhelming.
The body can only take so much before it fails on you.
He's one step ahead there. He gets sent down to the floor. Out of the ring and on the chamber floor now.
Oh, my goodness. He'll take things into the ring.
And he heads out of the ring. No count outs, no worries.
Oh, McIntyre holding him at bay.
Series of reversals.
Returning to the ring now. Able to reverse. Position to be in right now.
Oh, right to the throat.
When you're...
McIntyre's setting up.
Claymore kick. Gonna see a new champ.
There's two. New champ. A new era begins.
Here is your winner. WWE Champion, Drew McIntyre!
A night and title change we will all remember for a very long time.
We really are looking at a new era, Cole. Soak it in.